Look, you'll have to stop now. You're scaring the children.
They should be scared. Oh, yes. They should. Their beautiful, pure little minds have been corrupted with lies. Lies. All this talk of a modern god. Or no god. There is one god. The god of the Israelites. And he is a stern and vengeful god. And we have been mocking him far too long. And now he demands retribution in blood. It is time to declare yourselves. Take sides. The saved and the damned. Read the good book. It calls for expiation. Blood.
What?
Blood. Little Normie was first. And now God calls the rest of us. The bill is due. It must be paid.
We're living in a time where they are about to receive their judgment. You know, Yahawashi is on his way. Yahawashi is very close to invading this world, invading this society, and we know how he's going to do it. According to Bible prophecy, we know Yahawashi and a multitude of angels, Michael the Archangel being one of them, is going to invade this world by what the so-called white man calls UFOs, which is really the chariots of Israel. That's a major prophecy located in the scriptures. And we believe by faith that that's going to happen very soon. Now, one of the things that Yahawashi is going to do, besides deliver his elect and destroy this place called America, which is known as Babylon the Great, leaving it as a symbol of what happens when a nation becomes totally wicked, which they were created to be the wicked anyway. But what happens when a nation is totally wicked and they receive the righteous judgment from the Heavenly Father Yahweh, through his only begotten Son Yahawashi? So this is why America is going to be totally destroyed and left as a desert, and that's pursuant to Isaiah the 34th chapter. This place is going to be left as a desert, as a memorial and a reminder to the rest of the people, you know, the people that survive it, the destruction, what happens to a nation when it's wicked. It's turned its back against the Heavenly Father, and, you know, the Heavenly Father brings that judgment, okay? So that's one of the reasons why America is going to be left, among many reasons, but that's one of the reasons why America is going to be left as a desert, 100% desert. And this is pursuant to Isaiah, the 34th chapter. Prophet Isaiah saw the future of America, it being left as a desert. And after the fire dies down, the only thing you're going to have living here is wild creatures. Okay, wild birds and wild creatures. All right?